at that shot. And guy is Carlos Costa. Johnny can do all of the above and then some. Ball striking. Oh. Obviously that.
Not up.
Could be the interpretation. To meet them at the US Open. Top, top quality tennis from both players from start to finish.
Rising to the occasion here.
Better than this.
Vincent Weider, 50-0.
This is tennis nearer the gods. Once again, the
irresistible force meets immovable object. How good was that return? Grab time for Jannik Sinner.
And if you're Sinner, that's exactly the body language you want to see, Sue.
Fine, game's on.
Stunning fight back from 5-2 down in this opening set has left Rublev reeling here because Jannik Sinner is in proud possession of that opening set.
Fair signal.
Crisp finish from Andrey Rublev.
Right signal.
Oh, shut the front door. Initially from Rublev. How good was that? So demoralizing.
First serve two.
Spin, Rublev.
That's nice. Great response.
Vincent Beider, 15-0.
It's like video game tennis at the moment.
That's too good.
I was doing his match in New York with Arthur Rundick-Mesh when he took that awful tempo. Another one zings down the line from the racket of Sinner.
Rublev knows how good it is. The reaction afterwards, testimony to how good this inside in forehand is. You've got to wrap your racket around the side of that.
Oh my goodness me. He's pulverized another. And planted a giant Italian foot in the final tomorrow now. Just one more hold of serve will finish the job.
What was that?
Plot twist. jaw-dropping accuracy. Done it again. The final is calling for Jannik Sinner. Heartbreak for Andrey Rublev, who will ponder that first set lead of 5-2 that got away from him. He fought valiantly in the second set. And that embrace tells you the mutual respect they have for the other. That was a semi-final of such intensity.